Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married.
Your lives through Facebook. In the process, a love blossomed. This love grew gently and naturally, bringing you to your desire to commit your two lives on one path together. So we're here today amidst this beautiful setting, not to witness the beginning of what will be, but rather to celebrate what already is. Yours is a partnership freely chosen, founded on love, friendship, trust, and respect. Partnership that embraces all of life with all of the wonderful adventures it brings, as well as the challenges you may face, which will just make your relationship and love stronger. So here today you enter a new chapter of your life together as you pledge your love and enter into marriage. So I ask you both, having considered together and alone your desire to pledge your love and unite this into marriage, are you ready to do so now? And are you ready to exchange your vows now?
Yes.
And do you both solemnly declare in front of your witnesses that you know of no reason that would prevent you from legally being married? All right. So, would you like to start? And or would you want to start? Who starts first? Who goes first? Which one of you? Okay. Well, then, Pam, look into her eyes and hold her hand and repeat after me. I, Pam.
Take you, Sarah.
To be my wife. From this moment onward.
From this moment forward.
I vow to be your love. Your best friend.
And your faithful partner.
I vow to stand by your side.
And always encourage and support you.
To be honest.
Caring and loyal.
To give and to receive.
To speak and to listen.
To laugh and to cry with you. And to always respect and love you just as you are. Through the good times as well as the difficult. I make this commitment to you. With all of my heart. As I pledge to join my life with yours. For as long as we both shall live. So, can you repeat after me then?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I, Sarah, take you, Pam. To be my wife. From this moment onward. I vow to be your love.
Your best friend.
And your faithful partner.
I vow to stand by your side.
And always encourage and support you.
To be honest.
Caring and loyal.
And to give and to receive.
To speak and to listen. To laugh and to cry with you. And to always respect and love you. Just as you are.
Just as you are.
Through the good times as well as the difficult. I make this commitment to you. With all of my heart. As I pledge to join my life.
With yours.
For as long as we both shall live. So may we have the rings now? Whoop. Lovely. So these rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. May these rings always be a reminder to you both of the unending love that you share, which has no beginning, no end, and of the pledge that you have made to each other today. So, Pam, would you like to place it onto Sarah's finger and repeat after me? I give you this ring.
As a symbol of the vows we have exchanged today.
Thank you. Wear it knowing that my love is always present. Today.
Tomorrow.
And all the days to come. And it is with this ring.
That the world will know.
That you are mine.
And I am yours.
So, are you ready? Okay. There you go. I give you this ring. As a symbol of the vows. We have exchanged today. Wearing it.
Knowing that my love.
Is always present.
Today.
Tomorrow.
And all the days to come.
With this ring. The world will know. That I am yours.
And you are mine.
All right, now we have a short wedding blessing, which is an Apache wedding blessing. And look into each other's eyes as I say this, okay? Now you will feel no rain. You can look into each other's eyes.
Oh.
Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter to the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be companion to the other. You are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion, and your days together will be good and long upon this earth. So now, Sarah and Pam, may the love that you feel and share today grow deeper and deeper every year, and you have many, many abundant blessings coming your way. And may this be a foundation of a strong, wonderful, long, happy marriage. And with the power vested in me, I do happily pronounce you united in marriage, spouses forever, and you may seal your vows with a kiss. Perfect. Thank you.